this is my first part of my Resident Evil 4 part. Damn cat. I know what y'all thinking. Everybody's done Resident Evil 4 walkthroughs, you know? Well, I just thought I'd do it for fun, you know? I mean, why not? Seriously, why not make the walkthrough? So, this will be my first walkthrough on my account, I think. Well, don't take it wrong, but you know. But, send a video response, comments, please, something to help me figure out how to like have a audio jack so we can so like on Nintendo Central's account where he does those Resident Evil 4 walkthroughs, like those ones. How do you do that? I just need to know. So send a video response or anything about that, and you know that clear it all up. So okay. I'm gonna turn it up. Of course, I have to start at the where I cleared it. So, normal. Almost fine.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
I hate this guy so much. I really do. He has me.
What are you buying?
Let's see what I have in store. I'm not sure what I have. Well, I don't really need to know, so let's just quickly start this before my time runs out, so.
1998. I'll never forget it.
Sorry, I cannot take that. I mean, everybody's seen it, so, you know. Doesn't really matter, does it? Okay. Most people, I do not like this part. I really don't.
Excuse me, sir? I was wondering if you might recognize a girl in this photograph.
¿Qué carajo estás haciendo aquí? ¡Lárgate, cabrón!
Ooh.
Sorry to have bothered you.
I saw a parody of this once, pretty funny. About this one guy called the Lord. Wow, you just nicked that one.
Freeze. I said freeze!
Yeah, he's gonna die. I don't have a handgun, really, I just have this. So, he's dead. Wow. Oh, sorry, you know what happens. Oh, jeez, kid.
Is everything okay?
There was a hostile local. I had no choice but to neutralize it. There's still others
surrounding
the area.
Get out of there and head toward
the village.
Take whatever measures necessary to save the subject.
Okay, great. See you later, bitch. Ooh. That's such a bitch. I take this much easier. No! Okay, that's really pissing me. I just really can't take it right now, so I'm just gonna move on. My last video where you can snap on and off the app. That works wonders. It really does. Cat just sneezed a little. God, she is fucking nuts. When she is, oh, she's a dog. But when she's hyper, she just runs across the room and back. It's sometimes annoying, if you ask me. But, you know, that's how it is. Bullfire, stay out of my fucking way. Yeah, I heard rumors on Resident Evil 4 when I played the Wii version, and they were saying there isn't any unlockables. Bullshit, there's any unlockables to it. I have the typewriter, okay? That's just stupid. I love popping this, like, I love Nintendo Essentials videos where he's like, boom, headshot! I love it. He's awesome. Like his new account, Milkwad. I like him, he's pretty awesome. Shit. Oh, he's boned. I mean, look at him, man. He's just boned. Okay. Get it. I don't bother with me. Just I'm not really into it. Butchat. Okay. I love that. It's awesome. Ooh. When you discard it, I don't know why when you discard it, he still has it. I mean, they must be very valuable. Alex has them. But you know, life's a mystery, I guess. Okay, how about you get the fuck in there? Don't say I suck. I just haven't played them like forever. So don't take it the wrong way.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Resident Evil. Well, it goes into 5. Well, that's the end of mine. Well, see ya in 3 hours, I guess. Bye. Or, peace out, I guess. See you later.